Art is the expression of the creative spirit of man. Ang favorite medium ko ay acrylic kasi para sa akin very easy to handle. Inspirations actually nakukuha ko sa, of course, number one, I think for me is family. Tapos anything beautiful around me, nature, mga what I see every day, yung mga paintings ng ibang artist na nagugustuhan ko rin. So anything beautiful. Gusto ko iparating sa mga tao na tumitingin ng painting ko ay yung mga technicalities ng painting ko, transparency nito, at bakit hindi ganun ko na lang pwedeng i-paint yung painting ko. Kasi minsan magpipainting ako, may symbolism yun, I would like to convey something of the painting that I'm doing. Actually, just keep on painting kasi ang nasa isip mo ay identity, dumarating yan eh. Kung ikaw ay laging nagpipainting and you are serious as an artist, talagang lalabas at lalabas din yung iyong personality or identity sa ginagawa mo. Para sa akin, I have to keep on with my one-man shows. And hopefully in the future, it can come up with a retrospective exhibit. You know, it's really very hard to make it as an artist. It's a hard climb going up. Kaya talaga, no? Kailangan tiyaga at sikap para maging maging kilalang artist. Life ko as an artist, para sa akin masaya, although actually mahirap din at the same time, pero masaya dahil na-express ko sarili ko kung ano mang gusto kong i-convey sa painting ko, at saka yung passion nandoon, talagang kailangan mag-painting dahil meron talagang, you know, yun ang creativity nandoon sa pag-work and work. Sana maging professional yung mga artists at also the galleries with regards to this. At para sa akin, talaga nakakatulong naman yung galleries sa mga artists. So, kasi nagkakaproblema minsan yung commercialism, basta pera, you know what happens. Naging masyadong commercialized na yung art market. So, palagi yung kasama din yun, pero I don't know what's next for that. Ako po si Romeo Gutierrez, isang modern artist.